young snakes, I have a question. Some have yet to eat their first meal, and I've tried everything frozen, live different scents, deli cups. Ooh, that's tough. It's tough if you've tried live frozen scents and deli cups, because those are really, I
that's
mean,
your
it's
main
very,
thing.
Brooks can
you can
always
try,
eat, though. I mean, what
yeah.
else? You know?
I mean, you could try, like, you know, cutting a
yeah,
pinky
split
in
heads.
Half.
Yeah, not live,
like
obviously. A frozen
thank you for that
head.
Disclaimer.
Yeah, frozen Jesus. Split head is
needs
something
to be
that
live.
Work.
The pheromones they trigger.
And then sometimes some king snakes like other
yeah like scents
snakes,
of snakes yeah
scented
yeah,
so
yeah.
Sardinias.
Yeah.
Am I Roberto right now? I'm just trying
let
to
me see.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I see Lauren is my first one. But
okay,
you can...
why don't you go? Because I might have went out of whack there.
Okay, Lauren says, looking forward to our private tour with Brian. Ooh. Love you guys. See you in September.
Oh, in September.
September.
Lauren, I hate to tell you, I'm going to be gone in September.
All September.
All, yeah, all
I,
of
that
September.
That might have been one I booked today. I don't know.
Okay, no, I'm joking. Ooh. I always. That's the ongoing joke. Is that,
that
I'm
you're
never
here.
Here. I'm never here.
I'm never here when people are here.
Sorry. If you got a tour with me, guess what? Do you got that cardboard cutout?
Yes.
Just walk
we
around
actually
with it.
Do.
Yes,
yeah,
I do. I've got a Brian suit that Morgan wears.
Yeah, yeah.
Give someone VR goggles, and then we can deep fake your face
you
on someone else.
Deep fake. No, but I do look forward to seeing you. That'll be dope. We'll
thank
have a good
so
time.
Much.
We'll have a great time.
I'll see you. I'll see you too.
Noah won't be here.
No, definitely
don't,
won't be here.
Definitely
don't, never.
What
just
happened?
Don't hold your breath.
So even my buddy Scott was here last week.
Nobody fucking told me.
And he's like,
with
where's Noah? With
gifts. Noah.
With Noah.
Oh. Nobody told me.
And he's like, where's Noah?
Not
like
even that, Scott you know? Told me that he was coming.
And of course, Smallwood was in.
Tiffany Smallwood
was in.
Really?
And you just
she's the,
Tiff?
She's the one who brought Smallwood. Those water bottles. You grabbed one.
Oh,
thanks,
my God.
Tiffany.
Thank you,
so if
Tiff.
Tiffany's in on tonight, thank you for coming, Tiffany. It was great to meet you.
Yeah.
Sorry
you
couldn't meet
I like putting the face to the name because yeah. that's the thing. I don't know about
you.
Did you
meet her?
Yeah, I did. I checked her in, got to meet her.
She's
average.
How big was her wood?
I did not. I did not see her wood, but she's of average height.
She brought me some medium
wood.
She brought me,
she
some,
brought
bi,
me
so,
some wine.
So, I was,
so she's on team. She's
hell
on
yeah.
team
yeah.
forever.
She's good. Yeah, she's good. Yeah. Yep, love you.
Jake Lewis says, "Call it the Repti roller for
the
your
rep,
for your
oh
Repti van."
Repti roller.
I like that.
All
one.
Right, Jake, jeez. You shouldn't have wasted the money.
Yeah.
Jimmy says,
come up with another one real quick. Let's see what you got next.
Yeah. Well,
that one was okay, but let's see what else you got.
Keep it coming.
Jimmy says, can't wait till Saturday. I'm so pumped. I'm guessing he's coming here Saturday?
All
oh,
right.
Man.
That's,
Jimmy.
I hate there, to break
Jimmy?
It to you, bud.
All right, Jimmy.
Bad
Jimmy,
news. I'll see you Saturday.
Bad news, Jimmy.
You won't see
Noah. We're closed that day.
We're closed down, man. Renovations.
Nah, we'll be here. We are closed on Labor Day, no?
It's a Monday.
Oh, it's a Monday. So, yeah.
So, yeah,
but
doing...
yes, we are closed.
I'm going to try to buy some tires on Labor Day.
I know. Did you get my email I sent you?
No, I actually didn't. You sent me
is it about tires?
Yeah, they're oh, Labor Day sale. Yeah, I sent
supposedly,
it to
supposedly, I know a guy that knows a guy that can get me
all right.
tires.
On the low?
From a guy that...
7 degrees. Well, is it Kevin Bacon?
No, it's actually Vin Diesel.
Vin nice, Diesel? Nice. Yeah, he can... Fast
makes sense. Diesel cars.
Fast and Furious. He's probably got a lot going on with that.
Prop tires. Yeah, that makes sense.
That's good. Okay,
next is Rebecca real? King, she says, love you guys, and doing the podcast in the middle of the Reptarium. I just got back from the Reptile Gardens in South Dakota.
You know, I was talking with Desiree a couple days ago, and, you know, that's her hometown,
right,
and
Dakota,
she's good
yeah.
friends with Terry Phillips, who runs the Reptile Gardens.
Okay.
And,
oh, that's cool.
So,
yeah, we've never been. Right?
I, yeah, it's one of only two states I haven't been to is South Dakota.
And
yeah.
Alaska,
and
right?
Alaska, yeah. Alaska and
both.
South Dakota.
There's
so,
a lot of states I haven't been to.
Well, let's start. Let's get that RV.
Let's get this van.
We'll
let's get this Repti roller
we'll start,
going, dude.
We'll start in
let's
May.
Get the fucking Repti roller.
Shouldn't have said it.
A Repti roller.
We should maybe we should get like you know the wiener.
If we do,
yes, I do.
The wiener
we're
car.
Totally
should we get
a,
like a lizard or something?
Yeah, we should get like
get
a bearded
roller.
Dragon car. We should get a bearded
frilled.
Dragon car. Yeah, like, not too much air drag.
Too much, stuff, too much drag. I agree. Yeah. That's fair.
Like Dumb and Dumber with the dog with the floppy ears,
God.
But it's a bearded dragon.
You know what? Yeah. That's pretty much what our trip will be. Exactly.
The Repti roller.
The Repti roller.
And it's just like you got the bearded dragon legs
with a big tongue hanging up.
I think it's a good idea.
That's a great idea.
That's a really good idea.
I'm going to sit out this YouTube, guys.
No, no,
dude.
We
got
to hit off.
It's your idea. This was your idea.
You're
coming.
Yeah, you're
no,
you're driving.
It's his idea.
I don't know.
All 50 states. Let's do it.
Let's get rid of the middle ones, though. There's a lot there that's not necessary to hit. You know what I'm saying?
No, they're all good, man. They're all good. They all have corn.
No, most of them have corn. That's for sure.
Lots of corn in the middle.
Potterhead says $5 for Lori's wine fun. Cheers to all her haters. Loving the Pimp My Pen series, Noah. Great job, Brian. I send positive vibes your way daily. Much love.
Man, thank you so much, man. Thank you, seriously.
We send.
And I need all those positive vibes, you know. Like I said, things are getting better, but it's a transition. It's a transition that takes time.
Potterhead, I'll never forget you and your family because you're one of your relatives. Boobs is forever imprinted in my mind.
What?
Wait, let me hear more about
Potterhead?
This. Yeah,
he's from Minnesota, and that was the family that came that was breastfeeding.
Oh!
I didn't know about this. This is good.
Bruce saw it too.
Oh, you got a nip slip?
All I'm saying is
the one day
I saw your friend's boob or whatever.
Get Noah to work the Reptarium.
Yeah, one day worked the Reptarium. There's just tits out. I'm like, damn, maybe I should start working
that
more.
That happens every day.
Yeah, you just missed out.
Yeah, no, that's part of it.
That's part of it.
Hey, Mom, I think I'm gonna have to start working a gift shop more.
I can't. Yeah. I do remember. I look over and I see that, and then she's literally standing right in front of the counter where Noah's standing. And I was just like,
"I'm like, hit her, dude."
I'm like, "I'll give you a fucking hoodie right now.
Please just walk away."
No, yeah. For those of you guys that don't know, from 8 to 9 on Saturday, it's topless. Topless hour.
No, it's not. And I swear to God, if any of you buy tickets thinking it is,
it's just gonna be a bunch of like
kick your ass
25-year-old guys.
Yeah. My lips are out, dude. You said I get free admission.
It's all sold out for guys, right?
It's all sold out for guys. It's a sausage party from 8 to 9.
They all got their shirts off. Just one girl in the corner is like, "What's up, babe?" They're like doing the bearded dragon thing.
Oh,
like,
dude, you know they're doing the fucking iguana dance here.
They're bobbing.
Yep. No, it's good. I think we have a new
Brian. Wait a second. Didn't we learn our lesson with you saying shit that's not true?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
There's gonna be a bunch of naked guys showing up.
Oh, so many. Within 45 minutes, we're gonna have one.
When the kid shows up with his bathing suit.
Oh yeah.
Because the week before you told him, next time you come, bro, you can swim with Ivy.
That's okay.
So I check them in the next weekend, and Mom's like, "Oh yeah, we got his bathing suit." I'm like, "What?" He's like, "Oh yeah, that Brian guy said he could swim in that one tank with the snake."
Yeah,
and I'm like, "What the hell are you talking about?" And guess what?
It's all right. I would have let him swim.
I know you would have.
It's not okay because that's not something we do.
We should charge more for it.
There's no topless Tuesday or whatever the fuck you just said.
It wouldn't be a Tuesday.
Although that's not a bad idea.
Yeah.
Get you through the week a little bit.
Yeah. Hump day.
It is my day off. Come in for a topless Tuesday.
Yeah. Might be onto something.
And this is why I'm crabby.
Damn, son.
Can we rail this in?